The biggest guys are the nicest guys. True or false?
True.
Because they don't have this ego. It's the same. If you walk in a fighter gym, the most deadly dude in there is going to be a nice guy.